too.
Hey, dog, yeah, take this. Because I'm hopeless. It's not a lot, $60. You're out here visiting.
Thank you, Brian. That's really cool of you. Thank you very much, Brian.
We're all family here, brother.
Hell yeah, man. I'm very excited to be back on.
I know, of course. So I was telling somebody, I went to New York this year, and my dish cost me $100.
For,
that's just straight up. It cost me $9 to go over, and $18 for the fucking ferry.
Yeah.
And then it was $20 in Uber each way to fucking the Chrysler building.
Yeah.
And another $9. It was $80 right there.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Breakfast, it's fucking amazing, New York, bro.
New York's crazy.
Fucking crazy.
It's crazy. The amount of money that you spend on.
Crazy when you're walking around.
Yeah.
CISO TV cocksuckers, what's happening? Uncle Joey here. Welcome to another fun-filled evening. It's Thursday, December 8th. I still can't hear nothing, but I don't give a fuck. This reef is here to take the Espiritos Malos out of the room. You know what I'm saying? But we're here. My man, Mr. Gomez, is here. Lee's here. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Look at this. Look at this fucking beautiful Skywalker. Look at this fucking... Looks like a meteor from fucking Mars. Look at this. Meanwhile, you're sitting there going, we get Cali weed, don't you know? Not this fucking death on wheels. You get shit from Canada shipped down and they spray water on it to look fucking good. We got the Fonny All-Stars. We got Puerto Ricans, Cubans. We got it all tonight, cocksuckers. Fidel is dead and I don't feel so fucking good myself. You understand me? Something for the spirits. But you're here, you're queer. It's a great night to be fucking alive. We're gonna burn this fucker down tonight. It's over. You understand me? We got a doctor coming at 6. I got him at 55 an hour in case somebody has contusions. Because it's all over. Here we go. Descarga Fania. 1970 fucking 2. The cheetah in New York City. You understand me? If you weren't there, now you know the history of these fucking badass motherfuckers. That's the way to open up a fucking podcast, cocksucker. I don't even do it. This is real smoke, too. Ain't that pedophile smoke they give you at Catholic Church on Sundays. 1 minute you're smelling smoke, everybody's singing, the next minute you're sucking a priest's dick. You know what I'm saying? Fuck, we're taking it to the hoop tonight, cocksuckers. If you're under 18, hang up now. Luis Gomez is here. We ain't fucking around. 200 milligrams each. Pure fucking, that's blood from my dead Iranians or something. They used to this. You wanted a podcast? You got it, cocksuckers. You understand me? What time's your spot? And you leave tomorrow?
Yeah, with more.
Where do you go?
Go to Rhode Island and headline the Comedy Connection. Comedy Connection.
Here you go, our guest. There you go.
Oh, shit.
I'm fucking up already.
That's Mr. Lee Syed.
I got the bad luck on him.
Oh, she's got the Malouk.
What's up, guys? This is it, man. Last time I didn't smoke. So, I'm going to be taking deep. That's what they say.
Where are you staying at?
What's up?
Okay. And then you're flying out of fucking LAX. Yeah. Oh, shit.
Providence this weekend. If you're in Rhode Island, come out Friday, Saturday night.
Smooth, that reefer.
You saw that, right?
Fuck yeah. We'll pack a new one for Lee. Lee don't like dirty weed. Finish that motherfucker there. Me and Lee gonna start eating some stars here. We're killing this bag tonight, you understand? Oh my god, smell this shit.
These pouches are fucking airtight as soon as you open it.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. The body of Christ compels you, understand me? These is the Eucharist for Jews. They don't need a fucking circle. They eat a star. They eat Jesus' fucking heart for breakfast.
Iranian Jesus.
love it.
Start off
with
what?
The last time I took a little corner.
I think you took a corner of a red one, too.
I don't know what I took, but I have no fear. Because I've been practicing this whole week with edibles as well. Because we don't get edibles in New York.
Delicious, nutritious, and very good for you. You understand me? Vitamin C. We got Cosby pills in here. We got everything. What'd you say, cocksucker? Time for a bomb. Give me 5 minutes. Get the lolly. Oh, shit. Stars of death are coming your way tonight, cocksucker. How many is that? Four.
What am I, a fucking, give me one and he's at four? Like a,
I don't want you to die right off the bat.
I'm not gonna
heart.
Die, Joey. I'm telling you right now, I'm a 35-year-old man. I smoke pot like an animal.
So did Owen Benjamin. These things are fucked up.
Yeah, Owen Benjamin tweeted at me. He tweeted at me specifically. Warning me.
Poor Owen Benjamin.
And I love Owen.
That's my dog, Owen Benjamin.
He's one of the funniest motherfuckers, dude. I love him.
What are you doing tonight? It's over. This is the spot to be, cocksuckers. I don't even know how many I've eaten. It don't even matter. I love what you guys did with Cecil today. It was the highest rated premiere thanks to you motherfuckers. So we're celebrating tonight thanks to you motherfuckers. Always. You bad savages. Yo te lo dije, nene. Este sabroso tu es. Oh, shit. One more for Lee.
Six? Okay.
Six. And we got red bags too. Listen, we got red bags.
What's the difference between the red and the
125, 200, and then these are 50 milligrams.
I don't understand like the milligram thing. What? How much is a person supposed to have?
10 milligrams. Most people eat 10 milligrams and they whistle down the street. You understand?
Literally, I took. Wait, what is 400?
You weigh 400 milligrams.
I like it.
You're gonna go fucked up tonight.
I like it.
You might call the second flight to
the little candies that they give you at the roast battles, the little ones you suck on. How much are those?
10.
Because I took one of those in the morning. I was nice.
You'll be real nice.
You're going to be real nice tonight.
Yesterday morning, I got up at like 11 a.m. I noticed I was cotton mouth. And I was like, wait a minute, what?
Beady, beady, bee.
And yeah. So this.
Wait till you wake up at 4 in the morning off these things. You think you're in the fucking desert. You wake up with that sleep apnea machine and I got blood coming from my tongue. Go, Lee. Wiggle Funkle Joey. Dale. Como? Oh, shit. Dale. Dale Jamon. Dale Jamon. Oh, shit. That's my boy. If you're under 18, hang up now. We're going deep tonight. Oh, shit. There he is. Fuck the eyebrow. Who needs an eyebrow? Eyebrows are overrated. You know what I'm saying? If you get hit in the head with a brick, what's an eyebrow gonna do? Dick. You gotta high block it like Taekwondo. My daughter does that shit now. Daddy, she puts her hand on her head. You're gonna get fucked up. Something's gonna hit your pipe. You're gonna hit yourself in the head and shit. And you thought it was gonna be a boring evening. Boring if you're watching Jeopardy or some shit like that. But if you're here with the fucking killers, it's gonna be a good night, cocksucker. Como? La faña morena. Oh shit. Let's do some more bombings. What do you think? What are you gonna do with your life? Oh shit, my hearing's coming back. This weed's working. My fucking hearing is not done. I'm on an antibiotic.
I brought some weed too, guys.
Here you go. Save that weed for Providence. We're gonna hook you up right here tonight.
I feel bad coming in as a guest and not packing something. That's crazy. That's not where I come from. You bring something to share.
Here you go. Do a bunk, get there. Save that for Providence. You're gonna say, fuck.
I can't fly. You fly with weed?
Fuck
you. I want to talk about it. I'm terrified. I brought a weed vape pen. last fight, I flew with it. That's fine. But I've never flown with weed ever.
Oh, please.
I put up, if I did, I threw like a little nut like this in the bottom of my bag. Like, I acted like it would. So if they did find it, I was like, oh my God, I had no idea. It's not even in a bag right there. I just threw it in one time.
And what happened?
Nothing, I got
that. They don't do nothing. They don't give a fuck. They're looking for bombs, dirty pussies, and people that are fucked up. But if you can bring a pound of weed on the fucking plane, they don't say shit to you. Here we go. Are you fucking nuts? Look at this little Martian dust I got. You gotta take a piece of this back with you, the problems. Right here. How you gonna do this shit? How you not gonna bring this fuck? Look at this buddy I got for you, motherfucker. Look at this. Look at this thing. You get hit in the head with this, you might as well get hit in the head with a Yo Romero knee. You understand me?
You can't even
show this to fucking the guy from Long Island. He'll go, ah! Look at this fucking boulder. Look at it. Bah, bah, bah. You understand me? You love to smell this. You put this up your ass at 8 in the morning. You see what you feel like at 8 at night. Like a fucking new man. Who needs hemorrhoids? Look at this fucking thing. We'll smoke some perennial now. We'll switch it up.
This is the New York City
Diesel.
Diesel, yeah, which is a real deal. When I like really fell in love with weed, that's in 2004. When
where'd
that
you
summer,
get this? You got this in the city or back here?
I got it at a little illegal dispensary. You know what I mean? Yeah, because I don't have an ID. So it's this little spot, you shady as shit, like a fucking black, like a little brown door.
All right, yeah.
Like just nothing outside.
Let me get that lighter, bro. Yeah. Oh shit, bong hits for Jerry's kids. If you got a helmet on, call me. Call me if you got a helmet on, cocksuckers.
The week, it's really become like, as really the week comes, it's crazy. It's become like a thing where it's not
it's
even,
basically legal.
Yeah. Well, it's a thing. Is it officially 2018? Recreationally?
So right. In my world, weed's been legal since 78. You know what I'm saying? Well, since 78, weed's been legal in my book. It's all a state of mind.
People go like,
weed's legal.
Like, oh, you want weed to be legal? Hey, I don't know.
What the fuck?
Was the fact that it's against the law, it never stopped me from smoking weed before.
No. There's Lee. Look at him. Taking it to the next level, Lee. You ain't fucking around for that. That's the perennial right there. There you go. There goes your lung. Tuck it back in. Those pipes don't do nothing to me at night.
Really?
I gotta hit the bong at night. This late, I gotta hit the fucking bong. Do you? I smoke a pipe all day. So when I come here at night to kick it to the next level, that's the shit, Lisa. Oh, God.
I thank God that I have the brown skin that I have, because I get you know, I get to say so much shit that white guys don't get to say. But I'm like, I'm basically a white guy. I have no culture.
Take what you can get.
It's in your fucking DNA, my friend. It's in your DNA. You got coconut blood and shit. Got that fucking coconut blood in your shit. That coconut water. These people been drinking. Oh, we love coconut water. The fuck you think Puerto Rican's been drinking for 200 years on that island? You fucking morons. Vamos a cima de la loma.
How fast did these stars work?
20 minutes. What's
that? How fast the stars work?
Oh, they start kicking. You're here, cocksuckers. That's all that matters. It's going to be a good Christmas. What's today's date? The 8th? What do you got? 17 fucking days, and you're sitting there looking at me, cocksuckers. Get out there. Go buy Grandma a gift. Oh, we're going to hit this fucking perennial now, and then we'll start this podcast. We'll eat a few more stars, Lee.
Huh?
You're
what? Oh, yeah.
We'll eat a few more stars, Lee. And we got hit, too.
Thank you.
That's
me?
That's you, brother.
Oh, my God.
Come on, keep up,
Mr. Gomez is here. You know what I'm saying?
Lee talks so much shit.
Oh,
I'm at 1,400.
Lee talks so much shit on Twitter.
1,400 is nothing. We're going for 2,000 tonight. Look at him.
Dude, I love watching you watch him. I literally look at like happiness come on your face.
Oh my God.
I love watching him smoke.
Love
weed.
It. Love it. Why? He was a straight kid. Look at him now. He got a girlfriend. He goes to the gym. He eats good. He's a fucking
man. Living life.
Lee is the fucking man of the year. Time got it wrong. Trump is not the man of the year. It's Lee Syatt. You're sweating because of the weed, oh cuz. As your blood pressure's going up, this is shit right here tonight. Once your blood pressure starts going up, you know this fucking weed's on fire.
Like, I thought it was cold.
A little music, a little family. Mr. Gomez is here. What else do you want, cocksuckers? I got stains on my shirt. I don't give a fuck. Understand? We're here to have a good time tonight. See the devil. Tonight's show is sponsored by Hint and me, fucking undies, and on it, cocksuckers. The best. The best. Me undies. I jerked off the other day. I came in my shorts. I had me undies on. An hour later, I went in there. It was drier than fuck. My leg was sticky. You know what I'm saying? That's it. Who's better than you? Go to MeUndies.com. And as far as Hint Water is concerned, tremendous. It's fucking no sugar, water with a splash of fruit in it. Whatever the fuck you want it to. And that's it, cocksuckers. Go to CISO TV right now and download Uncle Joey's special. Do me the fucking favor as a personal here. You understand me? The more numbers to get, the more specials we shoot. You dig? You know I love you, cocksucker. Who wants another bomb here? Fuck yeah.
All day.
We're starting this party off correctly tonight, beautiful people. As my friend used to say, American people.
You remember Nick Diaz's podcast?
Yeah.
He did Jamie Johnson's podcast, and Jamie's a friend of mine. And I work with Jamie on stuff. He's fucking great.
Yeah. He's
not great in interviews like on my camera, but he does like.
How you guys doing? All right. So are you settled? How do you think I feel? Yeah. I had water in my head. I had to go to fucking doctor. If it don't drain with the steroids and the fucking antibiotics, I got a bunch of slits in my ears so my ears can drain. How do you think I feel? Smoke a bowl. It all goes away. You understand? So anyway, my man Mr. Gomez is here. Lee Syatt's here. The party's about to go down. We're on youtube.com/C/what? Joey.
Joey Diaz.
Joey Diaz. So youtube.com/C/Joey Diaz. I'm going to keep this going. We're going to be smoking, eating edibles. We're going to break our own record tonight. We're going to go for 2,000. I got to call fucking Wrigley in the morning. What's his name? Who does the world records?
Oh, Ripley's.
Ripley. I got to call Ripley in the morning. Tell him, cocksucker, get it together, Ripley. We broke another record on the church
Guinness.
Last night.
Oh, Guinness? It's not
Ripley. Guinness. Ripley, Guinness.
Both of them.
Who gives a fuck? Ripley, I don't know Guinness nothing. I don't know nothing. I don't know nothing. I don't want to know nothing. I don't bother nobody. It's me and you against the world. I'm with you, you're with me, and they want to be with us, cocksuckers. Go to YouTube.com/C/church.
No.
Joey Diaz, whatever. I smoke. Listen, you saw that fucking, that mule. That bong is a mule. It kicks like the fucking speakers. You understand me? Don't forget, CISO, download the fucking special. You do me a personal favor. You know, I do you fucking a lot of favors, cocksucker. Stay black, and we'll be back in 10 minutes.
Yeah.